Ryan from KAOS Music Center here with you today with another gear review. Today we've got a very cool guitar for you from the Gibson Custom Shop. This is a VOS ES-330, very cool guitar. We're going to do a little bit of playing for you, but before we do that, let me talk a little bit about the specs of this guitar. So we've got a single chamber, fully hollow design. The body's made of a three-ply maple and poplar laminate. We've got a mahogany neck with a maple spline and a really nice rosewood fretboard. We've got vintage style Tone Pros Clusen tuners. We've also got a tunematic bridge with a trapeze tailpiece. For the pickups, we've got two dog ear P90s that use Alnico 2 magnets, and these are underwound, so they're a nice low output pickup. As far as the controls, we've got four 500K audio taper pots, and the caps are Spreg Black Beauty Bumblebees. The finish on this one is a vintage cherry, and it's done with Gibson's nitrocellulose lacquer. Thanks very much for watching this demo on the Gibson Custom ES-330 VOS. My name is Ryan, and this has been a KAOS Music Center gear review.